now means. What is the meaning of now? Well, I know what is the meaning of now for me. You know what is the meaning of now for you. Is it the same now? Well, obviously, yes. Because I look at you, you look at me, and I say now, you say yes now, I hear yes now, so we're in the same now, right? And then wait a little bit, and look, we're in a new now, so a little bit moved here, but we're together, always together in the same now. But think for a moment, when we look around, if I look at you, do I see you now? Well, not really, because time, light take time to come from you to me, right? So I see you sort of a little bit in the past. Now, time takes a few nanoseconds to come from you to me. So I see you as you were a few nanoseconds ago. Well, nanoseconds are irrelevant. But if you were on Jupiter, I would see you 2 hours ago. And if you were on a star, I would see you 4 years ago, the closest star. And if you were on a different galaxy in Andromeda, I would see you millions of years ago. So I couldn't say now is when I see you. And if you look at me in the moment I see you, you're going to see me in the future for me. So between the you I see and the you that see me in the moment I see you, there is an interval between the two, which is a few nanoseconds here, but few hours in Jupiter and millions of years if you were in a different galaxy. So the more you play this game, the more you realize that it's a question which is ill-posed. There's no meaning of now outside the approximation in which we can disregard the time light goes back and forth. What we mean by now is we both look at one another and we are in the same temporality within the resolution of time that we have, which means that the notion of now makes sense on a bubble around us, which has a length, a size, which is given by the speed of light, time, the minimum resolution of time that we can resolve, the delta t we can resolve. That's the meaning of now. There is no meaning of now outside this bubble. It's a big bubble around the Earth, so on the Earth we're all in the same now. But it's just this. Proxima b, which is a closest star, has its own now. There's no sense of putting them together. Why is this astonishing? Because what is it real? What does it mean to be real? Well, we are told that what is real now, right? Is the Roman Empire real? No, it was real in the past, not now. Okay, but if now is only local, is something happening on a distant galaxy real? Well, it maybe in the future, maybe in the past, but if everything is real in between, it's confusing because there are things which are in the past and on the future one another. So what does this mean to be real? After we have understood that the world works like that, namely that there is no now in the universe. There are philosophers who are discussing that. That's why I talk with philosophers. The very meaning of being real, of reality in the sense of what is real now, has to be rethought after what we have understood about physics. So the idea of one instant of time, it's completely destroyed. In our little bubble, we can talk about instants of time that we share. But globally, there is this series of events in the universe with some temporal relation between a couple of them, but no common now at all, and no order in the mathematical sense.